My question is, out of like all of the myths you've tested, which one was logistically the most difficult? Which myth was the most difficult to create a test for?
The logistically most difficult was the last sequence of me driving through 15 years of Mythbusters props. Yeah. That is, it is, and we mentioned it in the episode, but the impossible scale of gathering all that stuff, putting it together, building it, and setting it up, and coming up with a plan for managing like 1,500 separate pieces of stuff was such an incredible achievement by our Mythbusters crew. And again, this is a logistical Swiss Army knife, is the Mythbusters and, production team. And I mean, they looked for weeks before we shot that. Dennis, who was really, I think, mostly in charge of that, was so tired. He just looked like his soul was being ground as he's trying to get... And Tori Fink's building all this stuff furiously at this pace, and we're still trying to shoot stories, we're still traveling, we're still blowing stuff up. That was by far the most amount of effort expended, and I'm even including the rocket car that we blew up on the stand.
Okay, so going off of that, which prop was, like, the hardest for you to drive through and destroy?
The fiberglass shark. I really wanted that. Thank you.
Thank you.